Want to save yourself some extra shoveling and stress? Keeping your driveway entrance clear of snow is pretty simple. Shovel off about 10 feet to the left of your driveway, so the next time the plow comes through, most of the snow will end up there instead of blocking your driveway. And don't forget to know before you go. Head to wv511.org for road conditions and weather information.